Where am I?
You're so still here. Well, you're probably wondering why you're still here.
I guess.
Your father is the last of those rich ass Jedi. And I gotta wipe them all out. I can overthrow the Republic and say the N-word will never be so wise.
The Republic outlawed the usage of that word for the greater good, Jar Jar.
Yeah, but that didn't stop Palpatine from launching that new chassis. That Mace Windu guy out the window.
Yeah. Listen, I thought you were an ally of the Republic. What happened?
Well, he's always been against the Republic. I've just been in disguise. And, well, backlash from the fan base also turned me against the good guys.
Blub. It is clear to me that Yoda is not a Jedi anymore, but nothing more than a madman. I need to find a way to stop it so I can get his son out of his house. I've only been spying on him for a short time. Let me think. Oh, wait a minute! Yoda's ex-wife, Karen Calamari. If I can find her, maybe she can tell me a place I can find Yoda so I can put a stop to her. Blah, 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 blah,
blah, blah, blah. Both Jedi and Sith prevent me from living my life trying to they are. In order to stop them, learn both sides of the Force. I must. Okay. Here are the places. Who are you? You remember me. You do.
Now, what brings you to my house?
Listen, you need to teach me the ways of the dark side, you must.
Look, the path to the dark side is a gateway to many abilities that you would consider unnatural.
No longer a Jedi, I am. Abandoned that life a long time ago, I did.
I see. Then why do you need to learn?
Enemies preventing me from living my life, raising my son they are. More power to stop them I need.
I see. You will have to pay the ultimate price. My fee of $50 for lessons will, of course, be the starting asking price.
$50 I have not. Broke as shit I am.
Yeah. Seeing as how you can't afford lessons, you're broke AF, I have a proposition to make you. I have in my possession the Book of the Dark Side. Reading this from cover to cover can teach you the arts of the dark side of the Force. However, it can drive whoever reads it mad, and intends to do so. This will not be free. You see, being an ex-tyrannical ruler of the galaxy who's murdered children doesn't exactly land you very many job opportunities, so I've been making a pretty decent living selling death sticks. Now look, you're gonna help me make a deal. In return, you can have this book. Sound fair?
And kind of deal what this is?
I believe we are dealing with a snitch here. One of my buyers is an informant and a spy for the Republic. So, we're gonna fucking kill him. And I want you to come along if things don't go so well, because that's how gang shootings typically end up.
Thrown away my life I have. Problem with this, I have not.
I can see your mind at the Force. You've actually done this before.
Talk about that later, we will. Get to business, shall we?
We shall. Alright, Yoda. Here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna go in there. And I'm gonna kill him. If things go south, if I say, son of a Banthar, then you're gonna come in and back me up. Got it?
Understood, that is.
Alright. Get this done. one question. Do you happen to know anything about the Galactic Republic?
What? How would I know anything about? Galactic Republic, put your hands up!
Oh, you don't have a friend!
Oh shit! Eat me, he does!
Ouch!
Counter! Counter! Stenchius!
They're not good.
Do what we will! Go, go, come on! Going, where are we?
I don't know. We need to get far away from you. Last time I killed people who were underage.
Child she is! Work for the Galactic Republic she does!
Remember, look, I know, personally, the Republic does not care about child labor.
Corrupt the Republic, boys.
Alright, now look. We can drive down this loop, and they're not gonna find us.
Up shit creek we are!
And without a pilot.
Okay, but look I get, right?
Yes, if we are not incarcerated.
Panic attack I might have!
I don't have a panic attack. Another thing taken from me, fucking know this. You act stupidly based on your emotions, really bad shit happens.
You know, think I do sometimes. Good thing we had going back when Empire there was.
Yes, the Empire was pretty chill. Should have, like, joined it or something.
Consider some things you believe in, right? But for now, settle things with enemies I need to.
Right. We'll cruise around for a bit until we lose the heat. Until then, we're going to go to my favorite restaurant.
Well, where's up there is where the hell is it?
It's called Little Caesars. Alright. For one, that Little Caesars still mad.
Shit was bussin', respectfully.
No cap. Now, about the book. You've earned it, fair and square. Now listen, I would warn you about the madness, but... well... you seem a little unhinged as it is, so one deluded madman to another. Here's your source of power.
Nice catching up with you it was,
If you see it, by the way, if you see a few pages torn out of it, it was pages of Padme sketched into them. Those are for me, not for anyone else.
Thank you. Read this book I need to now. Gain the power I will. Yes. Save that for later, I will. Let's see here. Take a while, this will. Yes! Power I have! Wrong me again! No one will! Destroy everyone who ever ruined my life! I shall! Starting with one who made it go downhill in the first place, she did. Karen, coming for you, I am. Knock, knock, backwards, as in knock, knock, because of the talk way I talk I do.
I'll go see who that is. What the shell do you want?
Karen!
Why are you here?
17 years ago you did wrong me! You did ruin my life, you did! Leave me. Leave your son, you did. But take all the money you had to,
Yes. I wanted to spend the money, but I didn't really care about our son, you know?
Of course, care about our son, you do not! Not raising him, I am!
Ugh.
now! Destroy you. Destroy you, I will.
Oh, yeah? With that bull shark crap dominant attack that you have, supposedly?
Real the ultimate attack is. Now, upgrade it with the dark side. It is.
Prove it's true as the deep blue, then.
Yes, to Master Fish, I will go.
Why is your door open? Son of a fish.
Yoda! Blah, blah, blah! I cannot believe you stooped to this level. You killed your ex-wife.
Don't even bother trying to destroy it. I'm taking your son.
You...
Yeah!
Get off me!
About to find out when they took both. I can't let them get away with this.
Blub, 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 blub. Oh, I've been searching for hours! Blub, blub, where could he be? He could be anywhere!
Perhaps that means something. Blah, 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 blah.
If you want to get to the badass Darth Destroyer, you'll have to get through me first.
Oh. Blah, 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 blah.